This postal match course of fire is named after Harry Mott. He was a chief of the Army Reserve and instrumental in getting marksmanship provisions into Army regulation for the Army. Now you notice this is using the old zero target. Officially this was redacted in 2016. However, we're finding that lots of ranges throughout the Army still have these available. If you're on a range that doesn't have the current Alpha 8 bullseye style zero target available to you, you can still shoot a postal match because the Army will have a target for you. If that range happens to have these available, assist them in getting used those old targets used up by running this course of fire. Here's how it works. You're going to start at the 25 meter line with two magazines of three rounds each. We have three old zero targets set up. The command to fire, you will drop to the prone position and engage each silhouette with one shot each. Reload without command and engage each target again, one shot each. It's a total of six rounds. That's string one. For string two, you're going to repeat that same exact course of fire, one shot on each, so you're going to end up with 12 rounds fired. Scoring is the 4 centimeter ring in the, which is 6 minutes of angle. You get an X if you hit that. If you hit the silhouette somewhere else outside that ring but hit the silhouette, you're going to score 10 points, and a clean miss is 0 points. So we're trying to emphasize the idea that you can move through this course of fire, get into prone, shoot on multiple targets, reload and re-engage in a limited time frame. And here's a demonstration how that works.
Shooter ready. Stand by. Fire.
All right, so I did a practice run first, and I marked those with pen. And then for my actual qualification, I shot the I shot 10, 20, 30, miss, 40, 50. So 50 out of 60.